going to speak about type 1 diabetes mellitus with genetic factors. Type 1 diabetes mellitus is an autoimmune disorder where there is decreased secretion of insulin due to autoimmune antibody affecting the beta cells in the pancreas. However, it is not genetic factors also play. More than genetic factors, the environmental factors also play, like inactive physical activity, inactivity, obesity, increased eating of high carbohydrate rich food, and no physical activity. These things play mainly role in the initiation of the disease. Even though genetic factors affect, but the environmental factors also determine the type 1 diabetes. Today I am going to speak about hypoglycemia, one of the complications of diabetes mellitus. If hypoglycemia is not recognized, patient can have permanent brain damage. Hypoglycemia is recognized by severe sweating, decreased mental sensorium, altered speech, blurring of vision, headache. It should be appropriately treated by oral glucose solutions. If patient is not able to take orally, 25% dextrose solution should be given appropriately at that time, and the blood sugar should be measured after 1 hour so that the patient should not develop once again hypoglycemia. After that, appropriate medicines has to be reviewed, and as per the patient requirement, has to be reduced. The medicines has to be reduced. Speak about diabetes mellitus and genetic disorders. Everybody think diabetes mellitus means type 1, type 2, but there are other disorders where they are associated with genetic disorders, like the defect in production of insulin due to genetic defect, defect in insulin action due to genetic defect, and there are other diabetes disorders associated with pancreatic defects. And also other endocrine disorders like acromegaly, hyperpituitarism, hypercortisolism associated with diabetes. And there are other diabetes known as gestational diabetes mellitus, where the diabetes first appears during pregnancy. Today I am going to speak about type 2 diabetes mellitus with genetic factors. More than type 1 diabetes mellitus, genetic factors play, hereditary factors play more in type 2 diabetes. But not only the genetic factors play, but also more of environmental factors like increased eating habits, sedentary lifestyle, no physical activity, stress, tension, high intake of carbohydrate rich food will increase the incidence of type 2 diabetes mellitus rather than environmental hereditary factors. Hereditary factors can be modified by increasing the physical activity, reducing the carbohydrate intake, keeping the optimum body weight, daily 30 minutes of physical activity will decrease the incidence of diabetes mellitus. I am going to speak about gestational diabetes mellitus. Gestational diabetes is most neglected in India. Pregnant women are not screened at proper time for gestational diabetes. Appearance of diabetes mellitus or hyperglycemia first time in pregnancy is called as gestational diabetes mellitus. This should be screened at proper timing, that is second trimester, by doing oral glucose tolerance test or doing fasting blood sugars and postprandial blood sugars. Proper treatment will reduce the complications during pregnancy, complications to the pregnant baby. Baby will be overweight, so there will be, it will lead to a lot of complications. So this can be reduced by giving appropriate treatment to gestational diabetes mother.